Hello folks, my name's Cass, one of the nurse practitioners at Titan Medical Center. I wanted to reach out to you today to speak about wellness. Wellness in terms of nutritional wellness and immune health wellness. Some of the things that are commonly overlooked when we think about nutrition and wellness are the basic vitamins, minerals, herbs, and antioxidants that we can get from our diet and from the environment that could make us be better prepared for an attack on our immune system and help us get better by using these vitamins and minerals and antioxidants. So the first one I wanted to speak to you about was vitamin C. Everybody knows vitamin C. We've all heard of this one. This one works by helping mount an immune response when you do have an infection or an invasion from a foreign pathogen such as a bacteria, a virus, or a fungus. Vitamin C, you can get it from citrus fruits. However, if you can't seem to get it through your diet, we offer it here in Titan Medical Center as an injectable therapy. So if you're interested, just let us know. We can help you with that. Another commonly looked over vitamin is vitamin D. I'm sure you've heard of vitamin D. Helps with strong bones, strong teeth. However, it can also help your immune response. Vitamin D plays a big role in helping T cells be produced in the body in response to an invasion by a virus, a bacteria, or a fungus. So the T cells will help mount an attack against any foreign invaders that make you ill. With milk, cheese, eggs, and meats. Also, sunlight helps the conversion of vitamin D in the body so you can utilize it. So if you're having trouble getting out in the sun or getting vitamin D in your diet, we also offer vitamin D therapies at Titan Medical Center in an injectable form. So if you need any medication such as vitamin D, we can help you with that. Another key for the immune response is hydration. Now, all my Titan patients out there, you know the first thing we ask is, what's your hydration status? Are you drinking close to that gallon of water a day? It is important, not just for overall wellness, but also for immune health. With ingestion of good amounts of water, water will help remove toxins throughout the cells and the blood in the body to eliminate them. So if you do not have enough hydration on board, you can have an accumulation of toxins that can reduce your immune response, thereby making your infection or illness last longer. So hydration is key. Zinc is a very powerful mineral that often is overlooked for immune system wellness. Zinc can be found in many of the common foods we eat, such as cheese, milk, dairy products, nuts, legumes, and shellfish. Now, what zinc does once we consume it, it will help the production of cytokines, which increase inflammation in the body to help destroy bacteria, fungus, and virus to help us mount an immune response. Also, it releases natural killer cells, which have an affinity to attack viruses especially, but also fungus and bacteria, thereby stopping or slowing the replication of the virus or the bacteria that make us sick. So if you need more zinc in your diet, we can offer that here at Titan Medical Center. We have zinc that you can take by mouth, and we also have injectable forms of zinc that can help you with your immune response. So there you have it, folks. Some very important minerals, antioxidants, and vitamins that can help strengthen your immune system substantially to help you recover from an illness or prevent it altogether. So if you need any help getting these therapies or medications, give me a call at Titan Medical Center, 727-389-3220. I would love to help boost your immune system. So you guys stay strong out there, stay healthy. Until next time.